most mysterious recent discoveries. Have you ever wondered what mysterious discoveries lie hidden in the depths of our ancient past? Every now and then, some remarkable artifacts are unearthed, offering tantalizing clues about our ancestors and their way of life. In this video, we'll take a look at 10 of the most mysterious recent discoveries of ancient artifacts from around the world. From mysterious tools to ancient artwork, these artifacts offer a fascinating glimpse into the history and provide us with further evidence of the ingenuity of our ancestors. So, without further ado, let's begin our journey into the unknown. Number 1. The Antikythera Mechanism. One of the most recent discoveries that has captivated the world is the Antikythera Mechanism. This ancient device was discovered in a shipwreck off the coast of the Greek island of Antikythera in 1900. Dating back over 2,000 years ago, the mechanism is believed to be an analog computer used by predicting astronomical positions and eclipses. The device consists of a complex system of gears, rings, and plates all contained within a wooden case. Despite its age, the Antikythera mechanism is incredibly intricate and sophisticated, so much so that it continues to baffle experts today. What's more, no other similar device has been found anywhere else in the world. How it was constructed and how it works remains a mystery to this day, adding to its intrigue. What's even more remarkable about the Antikythera mechanism is that it predates any known written record of this level of complexity by at least 1,000 years. Number 2. The Dropa Stones. The Dropa Stones are a set of mysterious stone discs that were found in 1938 by a Chinese archaeological expedition in the Bayan Kara Ula Mountains on the border of China and Tibet. The discs were found in two caves, one above the other, and there were a total of 716 discs in the cave. Each disc was about 9 inches in diameter and had a groove running around the outside and a hole in the center. Most remarkable were the hieroglyphics found on each disc. After study, they revealed an ancient written language that is still not understood today. According to some interpretations, the inscriptions tell the story of an alien race called the Dropa, who crash-landed in this part of China over 12,000 years ago and eventually died out due to lack of food and supplies. Unfortunately, due to their age, the Dropa stones are now extremely fragile and can no longer be studied. While no one knows for sure what these strange artifacts mean, the mystery and fascination surrounding them continue to capture imaginations today. Number 3. The Longyu Cave. The Longyu Cave is another unexplainable discovery to date. Located in the village of Cheyenne Baikun in China, it was discovered in 1992 by a group of local farmers when they decided to dig a well. What they found were 24 caves filled with amazing and intricate sculptures, measuring approximately 200 feet long and 16 feet wide. The discovery of the Longyu Cave complex shook the archaeological community. Many questions arose, such as who made the sculptures and why, and how did these ancient people achieve such an incredible feat without any modern tools? The sculptures are incredibly intricate, with an array of different designs. There are a variety of gods and goddesses, human figures, birds, animals, and even mythical creatures. The detail and precision of the sculptures has led some to believe that they were carved using some kind of advanced technology or even alien intervention. The mystery surrounding the Longyu Caves is still unresolved. Despite years of research and numerous studies, no one has been able to determine who created these astonishing sculptures or what their purpose was. Perhaps someday someone will unlock the secrets of this amazing discovery and will finally understand its origin. The Voynich Manuscript. The Voynich Manuscript is a book that was discovered in 1912 by Wilfred Voynich, a Polish-American book dealer and collector. The book is written in an unknown script, and the illustrations that are present in the book have yet to be deciphered. The manuscript is made up of over 240 pages and is written in an unknown script, with some illustrations and diagrams. The exact date of the manuscript is unknown, but carbon dating estimates it to be from the early 15th century. Many theories have been proposed about the origin and purpose of the manuscript. Some believe that it is a coded message from the Middle Ages, possibly created by a secret society or religious order. Others believe that it may have been created as a hoax or as a form of encrypted personal diary. The manuscript has been studied by many experts in the field of cryptography and linguistics, but to date, no one has been able to successfully decode the text or illustrations. The script and illustrations have been found to be unique and unlike any other known writing system. Some experts have proposed that the script is a form of cipher, but no key has been found to unlock it. Number 5. Underwater City of Xucheng. On the shores of a dark lake lies an ancient civilization that has been hidden for centuries. The underwater city of Xucheng, also known as the Lion City, was built over 1300 years ago during the Eastern Han Dynasty, 25 to 220 AD, and was once a bustling metropolis with a population of around 30,000. It was a major center of politics, economy, and culture, and its residents engaged in activities such as farming, weaving, and fishing. However, the city now lies beneath the waters, forgotten and lost to time. The city was submerged in 1959 during the construction of the Xi'an River Hydropower Station, which created the Chendao Lake. The lake's water level rose and covered the city, preserving it in a time capsule. The city remained hidden for decades, known only to a few local residents and researchers. Recent underwater excavations have revealed that the city is still perfectly preserved, with many structures such as houses, streets, and city walls still intact. The city is now a popular diving spot, and divers can explore the ancient ruins and marvel at the intricate details of the architecture. Number 6. The Bermuda Triangle. The Bermuda Triangle, also known as the Devil's Triangle, is a region of the Atlantic Ocean located between Miami, Bermuda, and Puerto Rico, where numerous ships and airplanes have disappeared without a trace. The area is roughly 500,000 square miles in size. Some of the most famous disappearances include the USS Cyclops in 1918, with a crew of 309, and Flight 19, a training flight of five U.S. Navy TBM Avenger bombers that vanished in 1945. Many theories have been proposed to explain the disappearances in the Bermuda Triangle, including natural disasters such as hurricanes and rogue waves, human error, and even extraterrestrial activity. Some have suggested that the triangle is a site of a magnetic vortex that can cause compasses to malfunction and radio signals to be disrupted. Others have proposed that the triangle is home to a massive underwater volcano that can create massive sinkholes or methane explosions. Some have even suggested that the disappearances are the result of extraterrestrial activity or time portals. Number 7. The Oak Island Money Pit. The Oak Island Money Pit is a mysterious site located on Oak Island, Nova Scotia. It has been the subject of treasure hunting for centuries, with the first recorded excavations taking place in the late 1700s. The pit, which is believed to be man-made, is located on the southern end of the island and is said to be around 100 feet deep. Over the years, many different theories have been proposed about the contents of the pit, including the idea that it may contain the lost treasure of pirates, such as Captain Kidd or Blackbeard. Others have suggested that the pit may contain valuable historical artifacts, such as Shakespearean manuscripts, or the lost treasure of the Knights Templar. Despite numerous excavations, the pit remained unfathomed, with many treasure hunters encountering obstacles such as booby traps, tunnels, and flooding. Some claim that the pit is protected by a curse, and many people have lost their lives in pursuit of the treasure. Number 8. Cleopatra's Grave. Cleopatra, the last pharaoh of ancient Egypt, is one of the most iconic figures in history. Her story has been retold in countless books, movies, and plays, yet one mystery remains unsolved: the location of her final resting place. The last historical record of Cleopatra is her death in 30 BC, after she allegedly committed suicide by allowing a venomous snake to bite her. According to ancient accounts, she was buried alongside her lover and co-ruler Mark Antony in a tomb in Alexandria, Egypt. However, the locations of this tomb has never been found. Many believe that it was destroyed during the Roman conquest of Egypt in 30 BC, while others believe that it was lost in the numerous earthquakes, floods, and fires that have ravaged Alexandria over the centuries. Some theories suggest that Cleopatra's tomb had been located in the ancient city of Topsius Magna, about 80 miles west of Alexandria. In recent years, a team of archaeologists have discovered a series of tombs and artifacts that date back to the Ptolemaic period, where Cleopatra lived. They found an underground tomb that could potentially belong to Cleopatra, but until now, there is no concrete evidence. Another theory suggests that Cleopatra's tomb may be located in the underwater city of Alexandria, which was submerged by a tsunami in the 4th century AD. This theory is supported by the discovery of ancient artifacts in the underwater city, including statues and coins bearing Cleopatra's image. But despite numerous attempts to locate Cleopatra's tomb, it remains one of the greatest unsolved mysteries in archaeology. The search for her tomb continues to captivate historians and Egyptologists, as the discovery of her final resting place would provide valuable insights into the life and reign of one of history's most fascinating figures. Number 9. The Big Circles. The Big Circles are a series of mysterious crop circles that have been appearing in fields around the world for decades. These large, intricate patterns have puzzled experts and enthusiasts alike, with many theories about their origins and meaning. The first known crop circle were reported in 1970s in southern England, and since then, they have been reported in various locations around the world, including the United States, Canada, and Australia. The big circles are characterized by their large size and complex designs, which often include geometric patterns, circles within circles, and intricate symbols. One theory is that the big circles are the work of human hoaxers, who use a variety of techniques to create the patterns, such as rope, boards, and even GPS technology. However, many experts believe that the patterns are too complex and precise to have been created by human hands. Number 10. The Terracotta Warriors. The Terracotta Warriors, also known as the Terracotta Army, is a collection of over 8,000 life-size terracotta statues of soldiers and horses discovered in the mausoleum of Emperor Qin Shi Huang in China's Shanxi Province in 1974. The statues were created to protect the emperor in the afterlife and were buried with him in 210 to 209 BCE. They were discovered by farmers who were drilling a well in the area. The statues were buried in pits, with each pit containing a different type of soldier, such as archers, cavalry, and infantry. They are incredibly detailed, with different facial expressions and hairstyles, and are believed to have been modeled after real soldiers. The warriors are considered one of the greatest archaeological discoveries of the 20th century, and are a UNESCO World Heritage Site. They are now displayed in museums where visitors can see the statues up close and learn about their discovery and significance. This wraps up today's video on most mysterious recent discoveries. Which of these discoveries did you find intriguing? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. And if you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thanks for watching!